I need this worse than you do, pal.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center? Is this meant for me? I recognize this work. Him again.
Get you out of here. Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress, but soon it will be perfect. All it requires is my inspiration and your blood.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move.
Tough luck, Ryan. A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? What is this supposed to be? It's sick. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here, I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.